ahead of the return of the Premier League. Manchester United have been offered some hope of adding one of the summer targets, Kalidou Koulibaly, for a cut price, 70 million. Senegal international is sure to be much sold after if Napoli has no ledge that he will be available. And while it was initially true that the Partnopei wasn't entertained offer under 100 million, journalist Fabio Santini believes he will be available for much less than that. Kalidou Koulibaly has an inflation of 100 million, or will it fall after the crisis generated by the virus? Santini said, "Our Lionesses know how to do business and make the most of the club he has available. Also, it's from ourselves. Gennaro Gattuso is a powerful coach and can be an added value." Alongside Harry Maguire, Kalidou will have provided a fearsome firing at the heart of the Red Devil defense, and will surely give the Norwegian manager side some security and balance where they need it most. Strong in the air and the tackle, he is leader who always put in the shift. Surely set in a sixth position in Serie A, Gennaro Gattuso set a well of the face of the fall of the UCL qualification in Consignuert. If they are unable to score a position in next campaign competition, then the likelihood of the Serie A club pushing Kalidou out for sale increases, and at the point that they will have to make sure they are in the box seat for his service very quickly if they are able to procure him at the lower end of the scale in terms of price.